Hello students, let's continue our chapter 2 long and short. In last video we have learnt about conversion of meter to centimeter. Let's do recall about it. When we convert meter into centimeter, that means we are converting bigger unit into smaller unit. That time what to do? You have to do the multiplication with 100. Okay students, so now I am going to teach you a new exercise. Before starting exercise, we will see about the basic rule of that. To convert the length from a smaller unit into a bigger unit, we divide by the 11, 10, 100, 1000 and so on. That means, suppose we are converting from smaller unit to bigger unit. Suppose the smaller unit is centimeter and going to convert in meter. Okay, that means smaller unit. Question is in smaller unit and we want answer in meter. That time what to do? We have to do the division, right? Suppose we are conversion doing the conversion of centimeter and meter. That means 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So that time we have to do the division by 100. Understood students? Okay, let's more clear it with example. Now our question is convert the following into meters, right? So see, 600 centimeter, first example. The question is in centimeter and we want answer in meter. So in centimeter and meter, which is the smaller unit? Centimeter, and bigger unit? Meter. That means answer wants in meter. So here we are doing the conversion of smaller unit to bigger unit, right? So smaller unit to bigger unit, that means we have to do the division. Division by which number? So what is the standard unit for meter? So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. That means we have to do the division with 100, right? So first we have to write here is equal to, now write here 600 divide by 100, right? And then now we divide with 100, so unit will be changed and you have to write here meter. Now 600 divide by 100. Otherwise, instead of this, you can use these steps also. 600, draw this line and write 100. You can write this way also. You have 600 in numerator and 100 in denominator. You can last place both the 0 in numerator also and denominator. You can cut it. Okay? And the unit will come when you divide with 100, the unit will be changed. Instead of centimeter, you have to write meter. Okay? So now 0, 0 cut. So what answer will come? 6 meter. Out of this or this, you can write any one of this and then you have to write the answer. Understood? That means 600 centimeter when we convert, so answer will come 6 meter. Okay, so let's see the next example. So our second example is 3000 centimeter. The same way, centimeter converting into meter, that means smaller unit converting in bigger unit. That means we have to do the division, and division with 100. That you already know that why we have to do with the 100. So is equal to then 3000 divide with 100. So I will draw the line and write 100. And when you divide with 100, immediately unit will change. Don't write centimeter. When you divide with 100, immediately write the meter. Okay. Now you can do cut two zeros last, because numerator there is last place two zeros. Denominator also two zeros, so you can cut it. If the same number in numerator and denominator, you can cut it from the last digits in the zero for zero. Okay, so now to cut it, what answer will come? 30 meter. Okay, so 3000 centimeter when we convert, answer will come 30 meter. Okay, so go for the next example. Now our third example is 2569 centimeter. So here also centimeter convert into meter, that means we have to do the division by 100. But here, is it possible to divide with 100 this number? No, because here in the last two digits are not zero. In previous two sums there is zero in the last two place, so we can cut it directly. But it is here, it is not possible. So what to do? First we have to split the number. See, in the this is 100, right? So 100, there is 20 we needed. So So we have to split this number first. So what to do here? 69 centimeter, we will separate it. So instead of 69, I will write two zeros. Okay, 69 हमने अलग कर दिया और उसकी जगह पे मैंने लगा दिए टू जीरो. सो दिस 2500 प्लस 69, इट बिकम्स 2569 सेंटीमीटर. अंडरस्टूड हाउ आई मेड दिस सेपरेशंस? वी नीड टू जीरो, सो वी हैव टू सेपरेट दिस टू नंबर हियर एंड इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट वी हैव टू पुट द जीरो. सो 2500 प्लस 69 बिकम्स 2569 एंड बोथ आर इन सेंटीमीटर. Okay, we have to put equal to sign first. Then the next step, 2500 centimeter. Okay, so can we divide now? 100? Of course. So 2500 divide with 100. And when we divide, immediately write meter. Okay, now put the plus sign. Now 69 centimeter, that is less than 100. So there is no need to do conversion. It will be the same as it is, 69 centimeter. Now, next step, in the numerator, last two digits 0 and denominator 0, we can cut it. So, what remains? 25 meter and only 69 centimeter. No need to do anything, just write it 69 centimeter. That is our answer. Okay, so answer is 2569 centimeter. When we convert, answer will come 25 meter, 69 centimeter. Okay, let's see the next example. So our fourth example is 42,318 centimeter. So will you divide with 100 directly? You know, divide with the 100, that you already know that centimeter converted into meter, that means smaller unit converted into bigger unit, that means divide with the 100. Okay students, so divide with 100, that means last, suppose in the first example 600 was there, in the second example 3000 centimeter was there. So that is last two zeros. So we can do the division directly. But here is not possible. So what to do here? So first we have to put the equal to sign. We have to split this number. For split the number, put the plus sign. And we separate this number 18 centimeter. And here instead of write 0, 42,300. Centimeter. When you do the addition of this number, you can get this number. How to do split the number? Understood? Separate this 18 and instead of you write the 0. So 42,300 plus 18 becomes 42,318. Okay. Now the next step, we have to convert in meter now. So 42,300 divide with 100. Now immediately you write here meter. 100 से divide करो तब तुरंत ही m लिखना है meter. Now plus, this is 18 centimeter, right? As it is, because this number is smaller than 100 centimeter. So this will be the same, no need to change. Now the next step, okay, here last two zeros numerator, last two zeros in denominator, so we cut it. Now what answer will come? 423 meter and 18 centimeter. Understood students? I hope you understand about the conversion of centimeter into meter. Do it more practice of this conversion so it becomes easy for you. If you have any doubt regarding this, you can write in comment box. Thank you students.